Alright, so today we're starting with a little gymnastics strength, push and pull. Each minute on the minute for 15 minutes, you guys are going to alternate between three movements. So on minute one, you guys are going to do 3 to 8 strict handstand push-ups. On minute two, you guys are going to do 3 to 8 bent over rows. And then on minute three, you guys are going to do 30 seconds of a hollow hold. For strict handstand push-ups, as far as like the scaling options go, all of this is in movement prep notes under workout prep. So make sure you guys look at that in terms of different variations of the strict handstand push-ups. But as far as this goes, you guys want to pick something that it doesn't necessarily have to be unbroken, but you guys want to be able to complete the reps within 40 seconds, because this and the bent over rows will be capped at 40 seconds. And then you want to pick something that you guys can think that you can maintain for 5 rounds. So we don't want to start with 8 reps, and then by minute 3 or minute 4, we're only getting 1 or 2 reps. So think about consistency. This should not be max effort every round. This should be challenging, but you guys should be able to get the same amount of reps or really close to it for all 5 rounds. Bent over rows, if you guys have 2 dumbbells of the same weight, you guys can do 2. Otherwise, if you guys have 1 dumbbell and you're doing 1 arm, make sure you guys get the same amount of reps on one side that you do on the other. Whether you do 3 or 8 will just depend on how heavy your dumbbell is. Obviously, if you got lighter dumbbells, you're gonna do more reps there. The hollow hold, you guys are just trying to maintain a position that you got, or you guys are trying to pick a position that you think you can do the first 2 rounds unbroken. And then maybe as you get into the 3rd, 4th set, it gets challenging, but you're really trying to fight to maintain that 30 seconds unbroken as long as you can. We're gonna move into when you decide to be something, you can be it. It's a little quote from The Departed. It goes 42, 30, 18 reps, 4 times of pistols and sit-ups. So you do 42 reps of each, then 30 reps of each, and then 18 reps of each. For the pistols, you guys are alternating legs every time. So this is 21 reps on each side, 30 reps on each side, or not 30 reps on each side, 15 reps on each side, and then 9 reps on each side. Okay, so make sure you guys alternate legs here. The only reason you wouldn't alternate legs is if you guys are doing the lateral leg step-ups as a variation. Otherwise, alternate legs every single time. Option A, 30, 24, 18 pistols. So what this ends up being is 15, 12, 9 on each side versus 21, 15, 9 on each side. Option B, you do 30, 24, 18 of pistols and the sit-ups. And then option C, you guys can pick either rep scheme, and then you guys can do pistols at sub of choice. So the scaling options for the pistols, that's also in the workout prep notes, so you guys can look at that for the different variations.